podcast. My way to the food shopping. Well, not the grocery store, just arrived. I signed up for Rock Solid Fitness 30-day fitness challenge. So today is like day one, but it's like a prep day. Tomorrow is when the actual workouts start. I'm tired already, and all I did was read the brochure. I mean, the PDF he sent me, and watch one workout, and I'm tired, even though my body did not physically do any workouts. I know it's just gonna be a lot of work, but I'm excited for these 30 days. Oh, let me show you my before photo. So this is gonna be, I'm gonna put it somewhere on the screen so you can see it. It's my before photo. I only do workout already 3 to 4 times a week, but it's just nice to actually have like a plan for my workouts. All right, more about that later. Let me check my Ibotta app to see which items are I can actually get cash back on. And then, I know I talked about my Ibotta app before. If you guys don't know, it's a grocery app that helps you save money because it gives you cash back on the items of the things that you were already going to buy in the first place. Oh, what's hot? Bananas, right? So with the bananas, I get 25 cents cash back. And so the bananas are 59 cents. So I would grab one of these bananas. I love bananas. I eat it with my oatmeal. It's kind of difficult trying to hold the phone and record this, so y'all bear with me. So I checked that off my list, so I'd add this to my cart. Boom. So I got the bananas. And now you're gonna pay checkout regularly, but you're just gonna take a picture of your receipt and then upload it, and then that's when they'll send you the cash app. So if you guys don't have the Ibotta app, make sure that you download it. I'm gonna leave the link in the description box below where you guys can sign up for the Ibotta app. And it might not seem like a lot of money that you save at first, but hey, every little bit of money counts towards your money goals, okay? All right, let me go get my healthy meals, and I will be right back. All right, I had to go back and get a cart. I was so excited to start vlogging that I did not get a cart. It's back there, by the way. But I was driving by, I was riding by the chip aisle and the cookie aisle, and that's the aisle I'm in right now. I'm so sad because for the first time, I'm not getting chips. Y'all don't understand that I just love chips. Let me show y'all my favorite chips. Since I can't eat them for these next 30 days, I love Cheetos. I love Ruffles. Actually, I ain't getting paid for to be promoting none of these companies. Let me keep it moving. Back to my healthy journey. Okay, I need to go get my proteins. But yeah, I love chips. So these next 30 days, I'm devoted. So I'm not getting any chips. Send prayers. Proud of you today, y'all. Sunday is not the day to go food shopping. But I want to tell you about the Ibotta app. Faye Greek yogurt was in there. With my Ibotta app, I get 75 cents cash back. So, great deal. This one store, I'm going to have to go to another store to get some more fruits and vegetables. But you see, I got my chicken, my ground turkey. This was buy one, get one free, so I was happy about that. I got some salmon, chicken, and ground turkey. So that's my protein, and then my fruits and vegetables. Guys, I am back home. Let me tell you about my savings. I bought 5 Greek yogurts. And with the Ibotta app, you get 75 cents cash back on 2 of the Greek yogurts that I bought. And so the yogurts were already on sale for 79 cents, but I get 75 cents cash back. So I'm happy about that. But let me tell you about this challenge. I haven't eaten chips. I've been eating chips like my whole life, guys. I love chips so much. So these next 30 days, I can't eat chips. It's going to be something new for me. And I wasn't even going to join this challenge at first because I was like, you know what? I can reach my own fitness goals. I'll do good on my own. You know, I'm going to get there. It might take me a little bit longer, but slowly but surely I'll get there. And it reminded me of something that one of my coaching clients said to me. I worked with this woman for 4 months. She just completed my one-on-one coaching program. And I was like, how did you like it? What is your experience? She was like, I'm happy that I reached my goals. I've made so much progress on my goals. And also internally, I'm more happy now that I have a plan. I'm getting my finances together. And I almost didn't join your program, I'm gonna be honest, because I was like, $97 a month, why would I join that when I can just manage my money my own? I can do this myself. But she had to realize that if she could do it herself, she would have already been reaching her money goals. Her money goals would have been accomplished, but clearly she needs some extra help. And I had to realize the same thing when it comes to my fitness goals. Yes, I could get there eventually, but it's like, why struggle on my own when I could just have this plan laid out? I can reach my money goals. I can reach my body goals much faster. So why not just make the investment in myself? You know, I'm worth it. You're worth it. You're worth whatever investment or different dreams or different goals that you want to accomplish. So just know that sometimes you do need that extra push, that extra shove to, in the right direction to help you reach the goals that you want to achieve in this life. So I'm going to leave the link in the description box for the Ibotta app if you guys want to sign up through my link, and also to my money coaching if you guys are interested in checking that out and working with me one-on-one. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm going to keep you updated. I bought a bunch of salmon, ground turkey, and chicken. I'm going to have to cook some of the meat. Some of them I'm just going to freeze them. But yeah, I'll let you guys keep you guys updated during the week how my week one goes of the journey. Send prayers for me. All right, guys, for more money tips and inspiration, be sure to head over to youngyetwise.com. I'm Candace Marie, and as always, be wise, stay humble, and build. I'll see you guys next time.